But I know we'll live again. I'm sorry.
You can now follow what Titan is up to on Facebook and Twitter.